device. We need 3 cores. Return here after you have found them all. You are just outside the safe house. My readings tell me the power core is close to the teleportation chamber. There's a lot of movement outside. Expect a battle.
About my hand, but to be honest, I'm a bit afraid of what he'll say. When I woke up in the teleportation chamber, it was just attached to my left arm. There was no pain. He said something went wrong when he transported me here, but later when he gave me the bow, it fit almost perfectly. Did he cut my hand off on purpose?
Use an electrical arrow to take it out. Before the shift, this whole area was known as the Signia Advanced Research Facility, or CARF for short. We did all kinds of wonderful things here, things you wouldn't believe. You are the only human on Earth, and it is your responsibility to help me bring it all back. We cannot let Mothr win. This takes us one step closer to taking her down. Now, head back to the safe house. The world isn't supposed to be like this. I am not supposed to be like this. And Mothr's creatures aren't supposed to be the only things wandering this earth. There should be humans here, just like there were in the past. probably realizing by now that you are dangerous. Be wary. She does not take lightly to threats. The power core is somewhere close by, but the signal is scrambled. She knows that we are here, and she has this area under better control than I am comfortable with. Yourself. It seems it's protected. Maybe an electrical arrow will disable the shield. Going back here. Please, leave right away. I said, I don't want you talking to her.
Oh, you're back. Get enough of me, can you? I'm not in the mood for conversation. go back to the void you came from. You are boring me now. I am sending more troops to take care of you. Wonder how long it will take you to figure out just how many lies he is spinning.
Thank you.
It's in here somewhere. You know what it looks like.